So we have Sachin Tendulkar with us, and we couldn't have asked for anybody better than him to be on our 14th anniversary tour. Sachin, welcome to the show, welcome to Exhibit. We are very excited, we are thrilled, I'm buzzing with excitement. And I'm just going to play a very small rapid fire with you, 4-5 questions, and you just answer us very rapidly.
Okay, you can fire and I'll answer rapidly.
Super. Social media, you think is a boon or a bane?
If you smartly, a boon for sure.
Yeah. How would you describe cricket in a word or a phrase? I know it's in your life, but...
Oxygen to me, because I cannot imagine my life without cricket.
Without it. Wow. Nothing better than that. Test, one day, or T20?
Cricket.
Cricket. So all of
any format, anywhere in the world, cricket.
Cricket. And if you had to choose between all the international cricketers, anyone, who would that be?
Those will have to be two. Sunil Gavaskar and Vivian Richards.
Your pre-game ritual, which you used to do before coming to bat?
Always wore my left leg guard first.
Okay.
Always.
That's something that we have exclusive for you guys. Now, the million dollar question. Who is the dark horse for the World Cup this season?
Well, if the West Indians pick their full side, a proper side, which I hope they do to make the World Cup interesting, West Indian team would be the dark horse.
This time?
Yes.
Guys, we have all of it that we need to know. Thank you so much, Sachin. Thank you so much.
Pleasure.
For
us. Thank you.
And it's an honor.
Thank you so much.